What's up, YouTube? Today I'm back with another reaction. Today I am reacting to Hot Milk. Hot Milk. You heard me right. It's called California is Burning. Official video. I've never heard of Hot Milk before in my life. But we're gonna see what they had. What I think it's two people. I don't know. I'm gonna say they. Let's see what they have in store for us, okay? Let's check this out. Don't forget to smash that like button, comment down below, share the video, okay? Subscribe to the channel if you're new. You know what to do. Join the crew. Pull through. Come on now. Come on. Spread the love, all right? But yeah, let's get straight into this. Enough of the chit chat. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Hold on. So I'm guessing this is a group. Let me know in the comments. Let me know if I'm wrong or right in the comments if this is a group or not, because I have not reacted to them before, but I think it's a group, okay? Let me know. Send me on mic in the candy store. Strangers break down your door. An NRA on the center floor. Is this the life you're looking for? Stop civil war. Just cross the board. Ignore the law. Is this the world you're looking for? I'm not holding. That was 30 right there. The girl in the beginning, bro. She's like a girl version of Youngblood. That's the vibe I got right off the bat. You know, like, it's some rock stuff, bro. And I mess with it. Like, I really mess with it. Real talk. So far, we'll see. Secrets take from the bar. Lock open, still one more. Lock against just to ignore. Rainbow flag, the water cure. Staring down a loaded gun. These fires ain't for fun. Wage war, they can't be won. This is the world you're fighting for. Now I hold you, I like the screaming part, because they're animals, you know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm gonna keep it a stack. Listen to all the different types of music, which is like pop, hip-hop, rock, whatever, bro. Like, you could see, like, it opens your eyes, bro, like, to different types of artists, bro. And I'm not gonna hold you, at first I was like, I don't know if I like this, but you know what I'm saying? I'm vibing so far. It's not a bad song. And bro, this gives me like real rock vibes, and I mess with it. I really do. Letting you know, if there's no screaming, it's not rock. Simple, okay? But like, bro, Hot Milk, I'm guessing that's what they call themselves. Let me know why they decided to call themselves Hot Milk in the comments down below, okay? Educate me on them, all right? Let me know a little bit about them, okay? Real talk. Where are the feeling of this beat?
California's burning in the dark. In turbulent times with subordinate minds, we are.
Bro, this is dirty, bro. Hot Milk, you have a good impression for this first song. No cat. Good impression for this first song. I'm going to keep it stacked. I like it. It's cool. I'm going to let y'all know right now, I'm not a big rock person, but this song is cool. Like, I'm not a rock fan in general, like, but if I'm open to listening to other different types of songs. If it's singing, hip-hop, rock, whatever, bro. You know what I'm saying? But this didn't leave a bad impression on me at all, bro. Not at all. They did their thing. Alright, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed my reaction. Once again, I'm going to let y'all know I'm not a big rock person, but they left a good impression on me. Okay? I'm going to keep looking out for them. Looking out for whatever they post. Comment down below also on this video to let me know whenever they post too, in case I miss whenever they post a new song, whatever song you want me to react by them, let me know in this comment section down below, or I probably won't do it because I could miss it, you know what I'm saying? So just let me know, spam up the likes, subscribe to the channel if you're new, you know what to do, otherwise, it's been your boy, and I'm out of here. I don't even know why I just did that, bro. What was the point? I'm out of here, bro. Me automatic in the candy store. Strangers breaking down your door. And-